is connected with a lot of goals that we have for our program. We want everyone to have cross-cultural experiences, cross-cultural engagement, awareness that can only come from living somewhere and from actually experiencing someplace firsthand on the ground. And Green Olive has been really wonderful at helping to integrate experiences into this whole time that were thoughtfully planned and really intentionally sequenced in order to help our students learn Arabic, learn the culture, get an orientation of the community, an orientation of the art network here. It was kind of wonderfully prepared ahead of time for us to show up and just be ready for these experiences. And that's one of the values that we have in our program, is just responding to what is around you and seeing with your eyes a new perspective on a different place, and offering that back to the community here and to each other.
What's been important for the students is to encounter a different culture, so for them to walk streets that look very differently, to encounter people that are different from what they're used to put that together within their creative thinking.
What comes to mind initially is the richness of the arts in Morocco, and the history and tradition of the arts in Morocco. We had the opportunity to take our students and introduce them to master artisans. Artisans working in leather and wood, glass, fibers, and then also spending time at the Arts University and having our students have rich interactions with the Moroccan University art students.
I think for me the biggest highlight has been the community that Green Olive facilitates. We got to meet a lot of college students, which is really great for like us being art students that are in college, to meet people our age just from around the world that are also creating art.
I think one of the biggest or the biggest highlight of the trip has been connecting with people.
The culture here and people, they're so friendly. I have never been to a Muslim country before, and this is just amazing. It blew my mind how nice people are.
But this time has opened my eyes up to the possibilities for community and artwork together, since sometimes these two things seem separate. Here they come together, and I think they can come together in a really beautiful way. Most of my time so far has just been taking things in and collecting and seeing and opening my eyes, and now I feel like I'm able to use all of these new things that I'm taking in and then make something new from it.
A major goal of ours is to transition our students from being student artists to being professional artists. Part of that transition is thinking beyond just the local or the regional as an artist, but what does it mean to be an artist and culture maker in a larger global culture? So to see art and artisans in Morocco, to see the role of the artist here has been incredibly expansive for our students.
From the very beginning, everyone at Green Olive helped the students feel like they were artists on a residency.
I'm impacted differently by the space here, and so I feel like this has really opened my eyes to maybe looking at my work through a more global lens.
It just makes you realize more and more how the way you're raised and the circumstances that like you're born into kind of give you perspective on the world, but that it's very like small in comparison to like the rest of the world. And so I think as an artist, you have to continue to like take steps back from what you know and those things and like how you've been raised in order to like be open about like learning and seeing and experiencing different things other than like maybe what you're comfortable with or things like that.
We're able to just completely immerse ourselves in this culture and just really get to know this city well. We don't really feel like tourists a lot of the time, because we get to make so many friends here and see so many just real authentic parts of the city and really get a good understanding of what this place is like.
I am studying design, and I hope to pursue a career in interior design. Yeah, I'm here on this trip to Morocco to really further my knowledge about color, architecture, and design here in Morocco. I'm really excited to take all of this information that I've gained back to the US, and hopefully I'll be able to implement it in my career in the future.
The biggest highlight for me, I think, has really been just the space at Green Olive. Even though, like, walking around the city and seeing all the people and going to Chef Shaolin and the other cities around the Tetuan, it's been fun to have a space to just, you know, basically it's a giant sandbox to play in.
The biggest highlight for me was having the space, the studio, where all these different artists were here and creating different things and pursuing different things, because that made me think outside of the box and outside of what I'm used to, and then it felt like a very like give and take kind of relationship where we're all just helping each other create something beautiful.
If you're considering bringing students here, I would encourage the people who are participants to know that they will be part of a community, that there is a community here in the studio, but also this is not a bubble, and it's very important to the ethos of Green Olive, and it was important to us that they were going into the community a lot, meeting people. So many of our students' projects that were up at the open house were very thoughtfully responsive to things we could have never predicted.
The studio is set up here to really allow them to be creative and engage ideas like just in a wide array of possibilities, so to just be open to that and help support them in making those things come to fruition.
Pack up your students and come. Come as quick as you can. Be prepared to be amazed, be prepared to be challenged, and be prepared to grow.